You join my stream or not, nigger? This cheesecake is awesome. Baby, it is. Nigga, what? What kind of ASMR is that? Go join or not? Laurent, nigga, what is this? You lying. Are you gonna join, nigga? Oh my god. Look, is it still streaming? It still is. I put a link in the group chat. Wife of booty. I started to my YouTube guys, wanna go look at it, you know. Yeah. What?
You have. Last time I checked, like 0 Bs.
Goat yoga. Fuck is this? Wow.
Just wow.
Center your body, free your mind, and do what all with tiny little goat feet on your back. Shut up. On your back. Join us for a relaxing yoga session on our farm. Drop in or call Stacy. Bergamot, Colorado.
What the shit is goat yoga?
What the shit? Who the yoga. Fuck says that?
With goats.
What the shit?
Welcome to Colorado.
What the shit? I'm gonna start saying that.
Gabe,
what the I shit, bro? Man.
I know, right? Let me duck in here and smooth everything out. Mm-hmm. It'll only be a minute. I'll introduce you properly later. Once, you know.
It's no problem, really.
Come on, Gabe.
It's gonna be longer than a minute.
Who the fuck is this nigga?
Oh.
Hi there.
This it's nigga brother, ugly, right? Bro.
I'm Ethan. Charlotte's my mom.
He has no dread.
What you reading?
He just like his mom dressed him.
Found the Scepter of Serenity yet?
She's a geek.
She's looking for the scepter, but I think she'll need the Bangle of Vanishing to get to it.
Vanishing, that sounds pervy. The fire ring.
I'd rather shoot fire from my hand. Burn all my enemies to a crisp.
That's deep.
What if you're high-fiving a friend and the fire ring goes off? Risky.
Look how he thought he was cool saying that. Risky.
The one I'm making.
Let me see the comic then, Pablo. I meant Ethan. I'm gonna be called Pablo. I was gonna call him Pablo now.
You can keep it if you want. Mm-hmm. I made a bunch of copies to
Okay. We got a comic.
Awesome, Ethan. I can't wait to read it.
My nigga Pablo.
Are you going camping? You know the mines? I know they exist.
Right, hey, you know what I'm saying?
Bunch of old tunnels all around the mountains. I think I found a way into one. I mean, I'm not an expert on old mines, but that would scare the crap out of me. I just like to explore sometimes. It's no big deal. Oh, man. I shouldn't have told you that.
Yeah, nigga, how old are you? 10.
I know we just met, but be careful there, okay?
Mm-hmm. Look how he dressed.
Really?
Look how he dressed.
I think I'll check out that record store.
Nice. Baby, gotta be 10. Nigga, it's the flag for real. That's like my 5th grade drunk, bro. Records are okay? This motherfucker take a little bit too low, though. I ain't gonna lie. Okay.
This place reminds me of the shop Gabe and I used to go to. He'd save up for weeks from his shitty car wash job just to buy us something to
damn,
listen
to. Nigga, money is money? Nigga, go say shitty.
It's crazy. Here I am, years later, still waiting for my big brother in the record store. Except this time, I'm buying the record. No way.
She getting it. She getting it. Oh my God. She got a nice smile though. She got a nice smile.
Oh.
What we choosing, Laurent? What we choosing? Unicorn sandwich or zombie parade? Which one we choosing? Unicorn sandwich. She's like, okay, I'll turn it on. Let me see if it's fire. She has a jaguar on her fucking jacket. Oh my God.
Citizens, that was the Wednesday with Bomb Squad. Up next, a very special request from some chick.
Some chick? Bitch, I have a name. Let me hear it.
Sorry, this door's actually closed right now. Which is confusing.
Who the fuck are you?
Obviously open.
Lumberjack ass nigga.
Are you Alex?
That's me.
Wow.
Gabe's go cut some lumber, nigga. Go cut some trees. What the fuck is you doing here?
Forever. I'm Ryan.
Hi, Ryan.
Hi, Ryan.
8-bit Ryan.
Nice to meet you.
So,
look at lumber boy. Look at tree boy. I fuck with it so far.
I've seen some cool things so far. Like, this record store is amazing. I didn't expect anything.
Look
like
at his build.
Yep.
Well, you're a lumberjack.
It's a landmark for Blue. Sure.
So, the store is closed, but they opened it just for you?
Cap ass nigga. You're not special.
Picking up something pretty important.
You're not special, nigga.
Yeah. Well, you could say that.
Birds?
An outdoorsman's guide to the calls of common birds.
This nigga listens to bird calls. He a freak.
Wow, that's...
he a freak. Nerdy. I'm gonna just say you different, bro. Not even, you is different.
Not what I was expecting at all.
It's a pretty obscure record.
He's different, bro.
The National Park Service gave it 5 stars.
This nigga a nerd.
So, you're a...
Colorado State Park Ranger.
Okay.
It's all coming into focus.
Park Ranger. Park Ranger.
Bummer the store's closed. I was thinking of getting a gift for Gabe, but I'll figure something else out. I don't even know if he still listens to records.
He does. Charlotte just got him a record player for his birthday.
Niggas saw record players, bro?
I'm pretty sure.
What, I think it's like 2019 in this game? I think it is. I mean, I do too, but we don't use it.
So you don't work here?
Steph won't mind. The easiest sale she's ever made. If I could just find the whole list.
Whole list. That motherfucker. You gonna make us look for it, huh?
I know I saw it before. Wanna
help me look? I know Life is Strange games.
Oh, yeah. Any ideas on where to start?
No idea. Steph leaves stuff all.
Okay. What kind of comics they got in here?
Ninth Warden, hero of the Intergalactic Peace Wars, and friend to lonely children.
Lonely children, that's a little weird. Anyways. Stuff
I'm picks? Detecting an indie pattern.
Delightful.
Okay.
Adam and Steve. Nick Adam and Eve? Ugh! What is this? No, what is this? That shit is scary. That was a jump scare. This is kind of fire, though. This is fire right here. Alright, well, that's kind of, it's probably a rap cover. Has to be. That's kind of fire. What's wrong with this motherfucker? Cat, look at the kitty.
Wait.
Look at this little demon. Black cats can fucking die. Scared a motherfucking cat. Grar. Okay.
I'm surprised you got out of there with both your hands.
Thing is, she's sitting on the whole
little cat bitch.
Toy to lure her away. If we can find it. Give me a hand.
You little cat bitch. Move, baby.
Just gonna.
Little mean ass cat. Nigga, fuck that cat. Black cats are ugly, anyways. Little yellow ass, beady ass eyes. Fuck out of here. You're ugly. Morgana, not even a. Okay, Morgana got blue eyes, though. I just hate the yellow eyes.
I love that this town has their own radio station.
Radio, okay. I fuck with a radio station. What's local? What's local?
Huh. Colorado digs its alt rock.
Alt rock, okay. And the wrong's alt rock. Smooth fast. Hold
Gabe's
case.
Record is in here, but which one is it?
Ooh.
Any luck finding that cat toy?
Yeah. So, what's the prediction? What do you think Gabe listens to these days?
What would that chat ass nigga listen to? It's Banjo Dub, nigga, fuck no. Plus, what's acapella screamo. He a Chad.
I think Gabe's gotten so emo that he doesn't like instruments anymore. Just dudes screaming and crying into the microphone.
It's a little depressing.
Dear God. Let's hope not. Well, there's only one way to find out.
It's a nigga emo. Where would a fucking cat toy be at? Let me see, nigga. Mailbox. Cats. Nigga, what? No, drawer. Look in the drawer.
Maybe that drawer?
It could be Celine Dion's greatest hits.
Ooh.
You mean whoever the fuck that is, nigga. Celine Dion?
She is a Canadian treasure.
We're in Colorado?
Nothing.
Fuck Canada, nigga. Junk box.
Maybe in the junk box.
Rubik's Cube? I'll beat that bitch in 15 seconds. Go fuck with me.
And we have a winner.
Smoking. Crack.
Be safe out there.
If I die a horrible cat
death, bro, I've been seeing things with Rubik's Cubes. They be breaking them, bro. Slight. They be like, yeah, I can do it. This is fucking breaking the Rubik's Cube.
Who's the superior man now?
I could do a 4x4. I could do a 4x4 in like, give me like 5 minutes.
Alright.
It used to take a nigga hours. It used to take a nigga hours, bruh.
For a guy who lives in the woods, I'm pretty good at this customer service thing.
Okay, this pattern, okay? Let's break the whole shit. Let me see. Kings of Leon. What the fuck, nigga? So, they probably, I think they'd be breaking them, bro.
I can see why Gabe fits in so well here.
Oh, what? Free drinks? What the hell is wrong with you, kid? They most definitely are not. He didn't use it right there. Well, yes, he did. I'm tripping. It's too late. It's already been posted on the internet. Get it lit for free. Okay, Steph. Well, okay, just try it. Can confirm Alex is great. Can confirm how she turned out so well and you turned out so. Wow. Damn. It's a nature/nurture thing. Whatever, nigga. What was this? Typhon Mining. Reminder to all Haven residents that Typhon Mining will be. So you have charges tonight at 9 p.m. Please ensure. Okay, ensure. Designated danger zones are clear. Call our 24-hour safety line with any questions or concerns. Damn, no replies? Fuck, okay. My sister Alex is flying, getting to town tomorrow, so I'll be adding her to my block as soon as she gets in. We'll see, welcome. So, that's Charlotte! I know my nigga fuck with roaches. It's cool. Black sister, queen. I'll rock with it. Riley says, I can barely handle one Chen. Are you racist? Ryan Lucan. Lucan says, no way tomorrow. Jason Pike. You sound like a. Happy for you. I'll buy you a beer tonight to celebrate. He probably country. Town Hall will be fielding any questions you may have regarding Typhon Mining opening a second open pit to the mine. If there is anything you want to know, leave a comment. What kind of impact would a second mine have in the environment? Ooh. Get him, Eleanor. Ryan, the park ranger. I'll be happy to address that as well. I doubt Typhon would like my answer. Angela Anderson. Will this lead to more traffic through town? My kids walk home from school and those tall trucks make me nervous. Second that. Okay, Roach. Thanks for voicing this concern. I'll make sure we talk about that. They're creating a bunch of new jobs, right? Do they know how many yet? I will find. Okay. Why is there so much? I'm not reading all them shits, nigga. What the fuck? Parkour lessons. You know where I could take Ethan for parkour lessons? He picked it up from his dad in Arizona ever since he's been jumping off the wall, literally. In the hospital. Ah! Take that shit, nigga.
Wait. Seriously?
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. Mm-hmm. We'd forget about the world and...
Should I keep copyrighted music on or off? Because, you know, all the music we get kind of extreme, like, do you think?
Any ammunition you can give me?
My brother was probably that nigga,
actually,
bro.
Actually, he was a pretty badass older brother. He smoked cigarettes, which at the time...
Never mind. Oh.
And he somehow managed to get his first tattoo when he was 12.
Damn. The legend only grows.
Nigga right, smoking and getting tattoos.
20 even.
At 12? That's not cool, nigga. That shit not swag, bro. Look at the energy she's radiating.
Way. I can't believe you're doing this again. Come on. Do you have any idea how much time I've put into this?
Emotions. Oh, she's imitating it, too.
You just... No, dude. I can't come over there. I'm working.
The beast inside of me.
It's called a job. Maybe you'd understand if you ever had...
I can watch the boost if... You gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
You have a playlist, right? I think I can handle that.
You're a lifesaver. Oh, no bird calls, though. I'll be there. One sec.
Shorty, she was just upset. Well, I think she can feel it. Like, she, like, it makes her, like, feel the same way, too. Or, like, the like she tastes the emotions.
You okay?
Never better.
I'm great, thanks. Just, did she say organizing a LARP?
Yep. Beyond DJing, Steph's also queen of the Haven nerds.
Sounds like there's some unrest in the kingdom.
Chad.
Find you in here.
Things went well with
Chad Chang.
Thanks to your help. I can't wait for you guys to meet. I think you'd be great friends. Speaking of, my two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
Talk about birds, nigga.
You know, talking about bird calls and bird call related media. This guy really loves his birds.
Guilty. You know we're trying to keep her in Haven, right?
Anyway,
not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
This is like a nice town, bro. What could really go wrong?
Hands me the best beers. Hey, by the way, Mac was in here earlier.
Really, who texted my phone? Some more stuff. What? How do I check anything else? Who the fuck is Steph? That was tripping. Mac was in here earlier and wants to talk to you. Oh, okay, Gabe. He know where to find you.
Ship starts in 20. Ready to go? Take along. I'll catch up. I got a radio show to host.
Okay, he know where to find him at. I bet Gabe know how to box. Gabe probably got hands. The nigga was smoking again. Tattoos of 12. The nigga must know how to fight. Delinquent. I'm positive. Short nigga on the phone. That nigga short as hell.
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
Oh, that's his, like, girlfriend's son. Okay.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey.
1 week to the LARP. You stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy.
Why are you 12 cursing?
Snacks. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
Pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kind of want to hang out at home. Is that okay?
Do you, man. But I'm going to check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Get that homework done low, nigga.
See you around. So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Dad thing? No. No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus.
Nigga dad plus.
We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine.
Ellen's gonna be exploding tonight. What is he doing?
Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
Bro, tell his dad. What? What the fuck? They put it set off like explosives at the mines. You try to go to the mines? Tell him or not? Nigga, tell him.
Ethan and I were talking. He mentioned exploring.
Still on the stream, Lauren?
Oh, man.
He seemed like he knew what he was doing, but I thought you'd want to know.
Little nigga think he's fucking grown.
This fucking kid. I'm going to tell Charlotte. Just give me a sec. Ooh, Ethan's in trouble.
Really?
We'll see.
Really? Yes, nigga.
I appreciate you telling me. You did the right thing. What do you say we get you settled in?
That shit better not fuck me over, because that nigga literally needs to fucking stay home. He's like 10, bro. I'm gonna explore the mines, and at 9, they're gonna make explosions and shit. Like, for what?
So, this is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
And now?
Uranium.
Uranus.
Sell it off.
Ha ha! I tried to stop myself from saying it.
We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight. Mm-hmm. It's pretty intense.
Sounds like it.
Look who it is. Jed, hey, got someone I want you to meet. Alex, this is my buddy Jed.
Buddy, hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His bossy means.
This horse shit.
You on the Black Lantern.
For the last look at the beer. Look at the okay.
Alex, heard a hell of a lot about you.
Lumberjack Jed.
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit.
Brother's full of shit. Damn.
He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Just about?
Oh, did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
Ahaha!
I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Mm-hmm. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I gotta remember these niggas' names. Hold the fuck up. Okay, so Gabe, brother, obviously. Who the fuck is Ethan? Oh, yeah, the kid. The latest issue of Legendary Monster Hunter Thanor is finished. Look at the little profile picture he got. Ugh. Okay, way to go. How many can I have for the store? That's the lady in the little the radio show. Charlotte, that picture's fucking ugly. I cannot wait to see her in the game. Yes. LARP. Niggas is LARPing. I'm trying to go to a LARP, bruh. Riley. Okay, Riley. I'm a Riley kind of, And in one post, becomes a whole town's IT, laugh emojis. While you're at it, want to set up my new play box? I'm sure you can manage. Damn, Gabe. This, they talking shit over the little timeline, little Twitter timeline. Isn't that Mac's girlfriend too? This nigga not fucking playing, okay. Mike, Jason Pike. I'm just playing Life is Booty. Like Life of Booty. Jason Pike. Oh, this nigga a police officer. Makes me miss my ride. I knew he was on a bike. He had to be. Look at Jed. That nigga had to be on the bike.
Fill you in later. Like, you
look at him. I knew he used to bike ride. On a little motorcycle.
God damn it.
It's loquacious.
Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again. So I've heard. Yeah. So, just, you know.
Max just wants smoke.
Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed.
Mac wants smoke. Okay, Gabe, give it to him, bro. Like Gabe said, he know where to find me.
Spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been.
Fuck is Wicker Man. Fuck. Look at the crib. It's got a fire though.
Shit, man. This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
Welcome to my crib.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Hey, shit, nigga, if it's my crib, I fuck with it.
Babe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
You can say thank you. Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing. Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just, you look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Like yeah. What, nigga?
Do I look how you expected?
Nigga look like a Chad. Beard, though. Look at the beard.
I honestly didn't expect you to have a beard.
Well, they didn't tell you?
A little itchy, though.
When you move to Colorado, you automatically get an amazing beard, a pretentious knowledge of craft beers, and a Subaru.
Funny, I didn't get any of those things.
Don't worry, I will stop at nothing to get you your very own Colorado welcome kit.
Good, because I actually got you something.
Wait, what?
She has no ass, bro. Like, nigga, her back is flat. I'm sorry. Wait, why it built like...
This is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
Cause she bent over, nigga.
For you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Shut up. That's not true. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, dude! Turn it up! Yeah! Okay! Rock out. Kind of nice though. I like some rock music.
I can't get over this. Feels just like old times.
Like old times. Nigga just dance.
I don't know.
What is that? Black Lives Matter?
I can't. It's too late.
Okay, he getting it. Get it.
Oh yeah, go get him, bro.
What the fuck?
Lifetime of practice.
Nigga, they're imagining this shit right now.
Your turn.
Nigga, here's how it's done.
Fine.
Okay, we jamming out. Look at her. It's not. Look, she killing it.
Like that
for drugs. I'm banging on that door.
Just give me a sec. Yeah.
Banging on that door.
Hey, Mac. Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back. It's not what you
thought. That nigga look like you have a perk. Ugh.
Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend.
Ooh, somebody's mad.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now.
Gabe, you was talking, no, dude. You was saying, right. He said, you know. Bro, Gabe. You was like, you know where I'm at and all this.
I'm talking to you.
Gabe, slap him. Gabe, you said, but you know where I'm at. Alright. Aw, damn. The face? Yes. Control my emotions.
Stay.
Damn.
The fuck?
Get help him! The fuck? Let's go. Charge. Damn. Hold up! Make it. She don't stop. Make it. Make. Dang! She hit him too.
Gabe, I didn't.
Damn.
It's okay.
That nigga got a bruise on his. Look at his face. Look at his face! Look at her knuckles! What? I'm surprised. That nigga face is all bloodied up. Okay, Tanner. Okay, Mac. Get the fuck out of here.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Gabe. Nigga. Stop being a little baby bitch. I mean, she did hit that nigga hard. I ain't gonna lie. Why? You came into my crib and you get mad because you got bit by a girl. That nigga Gabe got punched and shit, bro. Look at that nigga, bro.
Wait.
Pretty boy. Nigga.
It's fine.
What is you mad at me for? You was getting beat up.
I gotta go stop my shift.
You mad cause your little sister beat the nigga up that was beating you up. Right, bro, he was talking all that too. He was like, he knows where I'm at, this and that. Bro. You was gonna let him beat, bro. I lost respect for Gabe, I ain't gonna lie. I lost respect for that nigga. He knows where I'm at, this and that. I know what's going on. I'm ready. He slumped your shit, bro. What the fuck? Alex, get up. Bro hit his face on the table.
I'm okay.
I'm okay. Are you? Aw, she crying. I don't even blame her, though, because her brother won't get mad at her when she was helping him, even though she did hit him. But, you know...
I'm okay.
He knows she has anger issues and shit like that. Okay. Fuck. Emo. Gabe, you crabby bitch. Phone Ryan. Okay, that nigga Ryan, that's cool. What? Hell no, that nigga just actually gay. That's her? World's okay as boyfriend, Gov. Chelsea. Yeah. It looks like at least the flowers work. That's good. Okay, we're in 2019, April. Okay. God. Shut the fuck up. My block?
I'm gonna choose to believe this isn't about me.
Enough of all the chancellors moving here. I don't care if it's good for the economy. I miss having the way it used to be. It'd be fun if anyone knew how to drive, especially in the snow or at night. Say, Mike, if I remember right, you yourself came from out here from Jersey a couple years ago. Look how down here everything's got since guns. Own self. That nigga's retarded. Calling volunteers to help with this year's spring festival. Design up cheese on the other side of the. Okay, beers? Okay. Look at my journal. Ooh. Tessa anger. Bitter and jealous and a little queasy. That's what the anger tasted like. So she tasted it? I knew it. Didn't even have time to step back. Seconds later, I was rushing across the room.
Oh my wig.
I split her lip open. Poor thing. I wonder how long it'll take to heal. It's hard to clean blood off your clothes. Oh my god. I don't really blame her for being upset. She thinks I get special treatment at the home, but I don't. No, it doesn't matter. Now, she keeps to herself. Most of the other kids do, actually. So that'll be business as usual with a new group comes in and this starts all over again. The worst part, they get confiscated. They confiscated my fucking guitar. 2-week ban. At least I get it back. Hey, she got a little song she making? Alright, fuck your song. Isabel Anguish. I tried to write this so many times, and they all ended up in the trash. Let's see how far I can get. I really liked Isabel. She was sweet and loved to paint and smuggled in a few beers for us on weekends, but her depression was brutal. It crept under my fingernails. My eyelids felt like stone. I had to focus just to keep breathing, like dipping your ribcage in lead. So she feels other people's depression too? That's fucking crazy. Eventually got too much. 2 bottles of sedatives lying in vomit. Her eyes open and glassy and afraid. I'm sorry, Isabel. I thought we could have stayed friends when we finally got out of this vanilla flavored holding pen. I wish you could have stuck. Oh, she killed herself! Oh! Damn. Rest in peace, Shorty. Shut the fuck up. Oh my god. Going to hell. Fuck this. Okay. Heh heh heh. Oh, Jed is Jed is Ryan's dad. That's cool. Go fuck all these other bitch ass niggas, man. Fuck y'all niggas, man. Fuck. Young Star Savage. Anything else around here? Medals?
Ooh. What an honor to be the sister of the Rubber Duck Derby second place finisher.
He has a sword?
Is that a sword?
I can use the bathroom. I'll be right back. I returned. Shut up. Mom was like, take this chicken and rice. My nigga, it's past five. It's like, boy, eat this rice and chicken. I'm like, okay. Oh,
damn.
Can't support a nigga fasting for nothing. It's pretty good with this crunchy ass chicken. I burn this shit sometimes. What number this time? I was at work one time. I bought my chicken and rice. Girl's like, well, it smells good. Can I have a bite? Bitch. Who the fuck? A bite? My ass, nigga. The fuck? This is my fucking chicken. Never touch a bite man chicken. What's on, baby? Huh? Look at this black man chicken. Oh, shit. My mom was like, well, this rice came out good. This shit bland. I ain't gonna lie. This shit dry. At least my rice have a little moisture in it. See, even season the rice. Like, come on, bruh. D for effort, I guess. Chicken's not bad, though. What, your cat? To eat you. I just believe that one day your cat and Blue are gonna eat y'all in y'all sleep. He gonna murder you. He's trying to. He's not old enough yet. He's growing. Gotta get him fat. So he can't murder you. You know? Why you got so many alts? What is it now? Oh, like the actual name is not Dripmaster. It's not a bad name. I think it's my laptop to weekend. Wait, Lauren, like, you do have a laptop now? So, is it, can it run Minecraft? Try. Why not? But you don't want me to buy Minecraft for you, right? I know. There's more mods to play things like in Dragon Ball, nigga. You're always talking to some kind of dev, aren't you, Zaire? Every game we talk about. Yeah, I was talking to the devs. Where you get these connections from? How you know these niggas? Makes sense. Don't just stop. Probably have a cream in that shit too. The cheese be too liquidy. Oh my gosh. My mom was the most ignorant person ever, bruh. I'm talking about my diet. She was like, are you doing it for God? Nigga, what? It's not always a religion, though. Honestly, I'm doing the fasting for myself. It's like, only time I've ever heard about, fasting is for God. There's other religions, too, mom. That's what my mom was like, I was in Uber, right? And this guy said he was a Muslim. I got the Uber right away. Like, bro, what? That nigga's taking you to your destination. She told nigga, she's like, I'll pray for you and get off the fucking car. That nigga probably left your ass there anyways. And when he said he was Buddhist, she wasn't fucking with that either. She's don't respect other people's religions. I know a lot of them niggas do that. I'm Christian too, but I respect other niggas' religions. Kermit just busted. Anyways, continue the game. Are you still on the stream, Laura? Alright.
Gabe always wanted a bike like this.
Do I got a mirror? Ooh, postcard. Saffron.
Ah. John Chin left San Miguel County about 6 months after his arrival.
Yeah, is there like a forwarding address on file?
I'm sorry, sir. That's not information we retain.
Oh, she can like she can read memories from me? Okay, hold up. So she can see things that had emotion and she can like recall what happened through like memory. That's kind of cool.
Looks like we've both had people trying to help us. I'm glad it made a difference for Gabe.
I need to unpack my fucking bag. Ooh, what else is wrong here? Riley letter. Ooh, what's this?
So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together. This is fucking stupid.
Gabe, what's happening? Please, please, please help me prep. He is trying to help the homie out, bro. That nigga fucking retard.
Alex, do I want to know? Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh?
Damn.
Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones.
This nigga Gabe was on a mission. Good ass brother, bro. That's real shit. Still a little bitch, though. I ain't gonna forget that. Ever. That was some bitch nigga shit. You ain't gonna get mad at me. The fuck? That nigga would beat the fuck out of you. You let it happen, too.
Broadcasting straight from your local record store.
That's so cringe.
How fucking cool is that? At least I held it together in front of Ryan and Steph.
Photo?
Whoa. Looks like Ryan turned my brother into a model citizen.
Ryan, a real nigga. Good shit, bro. Books.
Gabe, brushing up on comics and art. Really going the extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte.
What a good father figure.
Wait, what?
Turn that off.
Live, dead deer?
Video game. Wait, what do you got? Athens.
Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play.
Dinosaur to coral Corythosaurus cup. That game's probably fire, bro. We got PS3. It's 2017, bro. What you got PS4? Oh wait, is that PS4 controller? That's PS3 controller. I can dress myself? Hold up. Okay. She got some drip. I'm gonna rock with that. Shut up. Unpack Shushu.
Oh God, Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed.
Man, Shushu's
cool.
Some
hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that.
Unpack comic.
Ethan's really talented.
Okay, Pablo. Let me find out. Okay, Pablo. Kind of fire. What's this photo of?
No way. Gabe has this photo too? Look at our parents. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
Yeah. Kind of. He has an arcade machine. I'm about to play. What's good? I'm about to be the high score. Okay, up and left, right. And jump is X. Man, that's light work. Where am I at? Okay. They playing Mario! Hold up! This is Lucky Spelunker. Ooh. This nigga moving! Oh shit. I'm Gucci! Never. I'm finessing! They got three? Man, fuck all that. I'm gonna go finesse him. I'm goaded. Woo! Y'all scared? Nah, this is Pac-Man low-key. Where you going, Cash? Woo! I had a little flashlight. That was fire. I'm about to beat the high score. I'm beating the high score though, Cap. That nigga Gabe wasn't playing, bro. Gabe a gamer for real. We got two? That was good, nigga. My little, yeah, what you running for? Let me all these little shits first. Go down. Put a red on right there, imagine. Oh my god. They have to actually kill him to actually go, okay, that's cool. 11,000, bro, this is light work, bro. What you mean? This game, bro, this is actually kind of fire. If this is the actual game, bro, I'll play it, no cap. What? Okay. I don't think it actually, like, ends my life, though. I'm gonna get them. Okay, I have three lives. Okay, it makes sense. Oh, shit. What? Where am I? Okay. It's cool. Man, fuck all that shit. Bro, there's no hops! My last life. That nigga had no hops, bro. I don't wanna fucking hear it. That's some bullshit. Come on, Michael Jordan. Ooh, quit playing with me, nigga. Yes, sir. Fuck out of here. Yes, sir. I'm going. Can I get a life back, please? No. Why is Loki kind of hard? Where you gonna go? Okay. That nigga's retarded. Go! He wouldn't fucking move. LeBron, I think I can beat it, bro. I can beat it, bro. That's light work. Play again. I'm gonna keep doing it. Level one. No, keep going. Fuck that bitch ass nigga. I can rookie move. Can get your second homie. I don't care. That nigga not playing. Go back down. Ooh, finesse! Ankle broke. Go! I'm an ankle breaker. Where you going, bitch? Where you going, bitch? Yeah, die, faggot. Get the fuck out of here. Let's go. I'm gonna be this high score just cause I bet it's a trophy too. I bet it's a trophy. This is light work. Okay, okay. So, okay. I gotta get that, I gotta get it, I gotta get it. Woo! That was clutch. Good night. I'm about to be this high score, but light work. This level fucked me up. I'm stupid. I got it, though. It's okay. I can't go on top of it? That's so goofy. Well, I could like ride it low key. That'd be fun. Woo, where you going? Get off. I feel like y'all kill him right there. Oh, it's Undertale type of music. I'm rocking with it. We Gucci. But that high score is mine, I'm telling you, bro. Go, 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 go! I took fall damage. That's so goofy. Man, fuck this game. I don't know. Cap! I wouldn't. Bro, I'm Spelunky in here, bro. What you mean? No. Well, I know they're smoothing, though. I ain't gonna lie. Woo! I gotta kill him. Good night. Woo! Light work. I have no lives, though, so I gotta be careful. How am I gonna get there, though? Can I just get up there? I'm not gonna risk that. Okay, so... What? See, what it was. I don't know. How am I gonna get there? What the frick, frack, dude? I'm gonna take a fall. I gotta make that jump. They're trying to make me do it. I'm not gonna make it, bro. What?
Oh man, Gabe used to crush me, jerk.
I rage quit. Look at these letters real quick. Ooh.
Bri, I'm telling you, his story doesn't add up. He wants you.
He's helping me get into college, baby. You know dudes can do nice things without the expectation of getting laid.
Oh, God.
A high school dropout? A guy who went to fucking juvie? Wants to be your study buddy? What, out of the goodness of his heart?
Oh, my God.
He is hating, bro.
Friends, there is nothing going on between Gabe and me.
Bro, just hating for real, as usual. For what? He jealous. He mad, bro. He's mad because his girl look good. And he know he ugly. Mac. Carson. Tanner. Shut up. Please let us know.
I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she's okay.
Are you still having hands? So, you know, I'm going to delete my accounts and they look for a while. Couple times for a place to stay, and now he's harassing me. I'm leaving Burnside. The supervisor is a racist, keeps accusing me of stealing. I'll hate you if I find a new situation. I'll say I'm running out of options, but you know me, I'll get creative. Hope you know. Hope you're good. Is Lawrence the remember you fucked her up? Well, miss your dumb ass. XO Sydney. Aw.
At least she cared. More than I can say for most.
I wouldn't blame if you threw this letter out before even opening it. If you're reading this, thank you for giving me a chance to apologize to anybody else. Cut out for being a pot. I was being a possible parent of the stress. The arguments and shouting was most for me. So with my age, I should have known better. Ask how many things worse for you. I'm trying to get things out there. Miss August. A teacher did that too? Dang.
I really wish those meds had worked.
Alex Chen. Alprazolam ER 6 megagrams.
Chelsea. The rare bright spot from my time.
Wait, no, read it. Dear Alex, happy birthday. Here's hoping you are having an absolutely fabulous day and that you don't have to deal with this single shitty thing from sunup to sundown. Real talk though, I wanted to thank you for all the things you've done for me since we met. I felt safe and happy and even loved when you're around. Pretty unusual for people like us, right? Anyway, thank you for being you, for being my friend, for the way you beat Harley's ass. Who else she fight there? I'm hearing a lot of names. Nah, she do got hands though. But let me wear all your clothes, even when I don't ask. I don't want to sound like a loser, but basically the only good thing in here. Love, Chelsea. But how many people did Alex fight? I'm hearing a lot of names, bro. No cap. Because she beat up, who the fuck, Tessa. Like, who else? Tessa, Harley. What other name did this girl mention? The first one, I think. Is Lauren still there? Lauren, Tessa, Sydney. Oh my god, she got bodies, bro. Niggas know not to fuck with her. She with it for real. What photo we got? Of her and Gabriel?
Crazy how much we've changed.
Is it? There's only one national anthem we're on. Well, it depends. Damn, she took out her dad. What'd that nigga do?
It's really nice that Gabe and I both held on to this photo.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. I got a journal? Oh, I forgot. Wish you a Merry Christmas.
My journal. Merry Christmas. Time to add my latest meltdown.
Oh, she'd have a meltdown today. She punched her fucking brother in the face. Bro, I'm still mad about that. Nigga, do not get fucking mad at her. Oh, ooh, add a new thing with Mac? Okay, it all started with a knock. I think if I felt something off before Gabe opened the door, like something was slipping under the frame. Something red, something raw. Then there's Mac, and that familiar feeling of dread that always comes when I know I'm losing control, and no matter how hard I fight it, it just keeps coming until my blood is a running boil. Then the part of my whole body has already made the choice to hurt someone, and it's going to happen, and no one can make me stop. Mac's anger felt hot and dizzy, and also a little bit afraid. Really, it was all about Riley. The thought of her with someone else, the thought of her being with someone else, same thing. It was under his skin, burning. That feeling, like hot cords grinding around behind your ribs. It's one of the most exhausting feelings in the world. It's such a relief when it's over, when your ears stop ringing and your heart slows down from hummingbird to lazy jackhammer. It's such a relief. Too bad it caused Gabe a punch in the mouth. How do you apologize for something like that? Okay, she's got a little song there. Okay. These threads that bind us, They bind us up. They burn and weave. Inside my ribs, they hurt until you leave. Ugh! She's spitting. I wonder if she can sing. She better be able to. We wish you a merry...
Ugh. I'll finish this later.
What's under the bed, Cash? A guitar? Do she play though? We're going, can't wait.
No fucking way.
No fucking way. Can't wait to hear you shred. Okay. That's, I knew you was gonna say that. I felt it in my soul. Feeling it out? Okay, gotta get a feel for it. Ugh. Shut up. Tattoo on her hand, that's kinda cool. Little blocky little fingers.
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother.
Facts.
So, how are you feeling right now?
How am I feeling right now?
When you were here before,
could look you. Well, I'll say something, I swear to God.
Dress like an angel.
You lying. I heard you smirk. I can hear it. Stop! She's singing her emotions! She can sing though! She's trying to be positive! She can look, she can sing though! Shut up! I wonder how this looks. I wonder how this looks for the glasses off.
What the hell am I doing?
Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to listen to the song. Shut up.
Ever makes you happy.
I'm trying to listen.
Whatever you want. So very special. God, I wish I was special. But I'm a creep.
She hitting it.
I'm a weirdo.
The words matter too.
What the hell am I doing here?
She's sad and confused.
I don't belong here.
Why is she crying? Leron, shut up! You're terrible.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe.
That song was fire, bro. Sure.
Being here is too good to
Nigga,
be
that
true.
Is my name.
I'm not gonna let anything mess it up.
A lot of people named Josh, actually. Let's have a fresh restart. Let's go
downstairs and set things right with
Let's go talk about my brother. I wanna fucking play it. I didn't even say that. Brother. My brother. My brother. Bossa biggity bossa biggity bossa biggity bossa. Bop beep 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 beep.
Stop that. You need to take care of
care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now. Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here.
That fucking sucked.
So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it.
That's right. See, bro, why do the pictures make people look so ugly? It shouldn't even look that bad. Terrible first impression.
Dad, I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
Yeah, she looks good.
I don't need to go.
Ryan knows what he's doing now. You just go with
She's him. Black! You're racist!
Alex.
Look at her hair!
Okay.
You're racist as fuck, bro.
And my backup bartender.
So you're stereotyping her. You're.
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess.
So, what's it doing today?
Definitely falling, no cap.
Falling pretty damn hard. Yeah. I mean, I guess. But it's amazing to be here. I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
He's a great kid.
I know nothing about kids, but he seems like one of the good ones. I appreciate that. He's my favorite person. By the way, thanks for telling us about the mine. Ethan's not allowed up there anymore.
Yeah, no problem. I hope you won't be mad at me. You did the right thing.
Beef pie special.
But let her chill.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
Oh, I forgot she can draw. I saw something about that.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer.
That's yeah, bro, it's just a Twitter thing, bro. They're making niggas look terrible. She doesn't even look bad.
Yeah, same. Bye. Thanks for supper.
Yep.
My outfit is still swagged out, nigga. She didn't take the damn tiger off of that jacket, though. That nigga Mac just chilling there after he got his ass beat. That's a damn shame.
So I'm short-staffed at the moment. Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. Couple years experience as a server?
Go on, game story.
Maybe not as long as that, but yeah. I've done lots of things.
You want to work a shift? See if you might like it here?
Sure.
All right. So, we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there. Steph over here. There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Got it.
Light work, nigga. Let's fucking go.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
Thanks.
Yeah, Jed.
Guess I'm a server now.
To the Ducky and Diane.
Let's see how this goes. Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen, here at last.
Am I famous, nigga? What the fuck?
I am Reginald McAllister.
Reginald McAllister. Okay.
Ducky to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired. And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there. Nice to meet you. I didn't realize that.
That we all knew you were coming. Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and.
This nigga Gabe talk a little too much.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
Perfect.
I didn't really know what to expect.
I could never fucking live in a city, bro. Yeah, I used to, but this shit was dead. That shit was not
it.
It
feels like a home.
I know. I really thought I would hate it. Then I saw the mountains, met some people.
And now I'm never leaving.
So what is Diane Tadducky?
Recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheese pie special with fries. Mushrooms,
and my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in.
Thanks.
Look at me working and shit. Why is he upset? What's wrong with her?
Haven is nice. Just wish it felt like home.
Hope we both get there soon.
Haven is nice.
Okay, same shit.
Just wish it felt like
home. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Fuck is he upset for? Nigga, what's good? Can I fucking see what's wrong with my nigga?
Damn boys, always fighting. Time to grow up.
Should have seen Gabe go at it with Dad. He's come a long way.
That nigga was probably punching his dad.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah?
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Go ahead.
So we got cheeseburger with the mushrooms.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
And?
Pie special with fries. It was a cheeseburger, right, Laurent? It was a cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Yeah, he did.
Right. Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him. Oh, that's odd. I don't see it. Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Serves him right if you ask me. But feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful. Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with them. Might have some idea. He's usually in here around now. Probably arriving soon.
Man, fuck that nigga Pike.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Duck.
Find this whiskey for my nigga Ducky. Zara, are you here?
All right. Let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here.
I'm not used to you being quiet, bro. I'm just not used to it. Somebody come get us. Whiskey. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper. What's that poster?
Gabe looks like he fits right in.
Gabe. Crybaby bitch ass. I ain't gonna forget that, bro. How you gonna talk shit, be like, yeah, you know where to find me, this and that, and get folded. Folded, bro. Bro needed his little sister to pop back in. That's whack as fuck. No, she was giving him hands, though. She said, make it, make it, make it, make it.
There must be something around the Black
Lantern. That nigga, find Ducky's prize. Fucking. Then that Gabe was like, stop, stop. Make it, make it. That was funny.
Typhon's not a bad company. Once you get used to how they operate.
Right. Yeah, this was starting over from scratch like this. Fucking terrifying is what it is.
You're telling me.
And that nigga's scared.
Oh, is that really Ryan?
Look at Mini Ryan. That's crazy. That's 2000? 19 years ago. Notice.
Only $45 for
this. In this game, I'll buy a bear. 2019. Check on Steph, my shorty. If Alex was gay, or maybe is gay, she'll definitely go for stuff.
Hey. Just seeing if you need food or anything.
Oh, no. I'm good. Thanks, though. Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store. I've got some time now, though, if you want to chat.
Like, I get this nigga order. No, fuck it.
So, are you, here with somebody? Or...
That's Ryan's stuff. Apparently he ditched me for Gabe.
They went
to... Oh, she fuck with Ryan.
Being a hero again. Ryan's always doing that. It's a Lucan family thing. Have you heard about Jed's rescue? It was a big deal. Back when he was a minor, he saved...
I can't imagine. Alex wants an earload of Haven trivia just now.
Sorry, Jed. He doesn't like to brag, but there's stuff about it all over the place if you look.
Interesting.
Jed a real nigga? Let me find out. I already knew he was.
Is that record store inventory?
Jed the best nigga right now, no cap.
No, it's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
Hell yeah, nigga, I know what a LARP is. Of course.
Sure.
Live action roleplay, hell right? Yeah.
Fantasy fighting in real life?
Yep.
I'm gonna go to a LARP, bro.
Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. Mm-hmm. They're coming with me. It's their first time. I'm so excited.
Steph seemed valid, bro. Sometime? I'll give it a try.
Sure, I'd try it. If you and Gabe both like it, it must be
awesome.
They gonna fuck with each other. They gonna be gay together.
Is that your shot? What is that?
This is bedazzled kiwi schnapps. No one's ever ordered it, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 questions, where you're trying to guess a song, guess wrong. You have to take the shot. Ryan and I were going to play. You want to take
some? I'll Google these motherfucking questions. Who play on me? You're on, bitch.
Dude, you're on.
Yes.
I ain't 21 yet.
I'll pick a song. You have 5 yes or no questions before you have to guess it.
Okay. Let to find out.
Got one. Jukebox is all yours.
Let me do this shit. Leave her alone, okay?
So, what do you want to ask me?
Ithiosis?
I should flip through these and see what might be good to ask.
Cover art questions.
Is the band name on the cover?
Yep.
She got that wrong.
So how long have you been a fan?
So, I guess we're breaking the yes or no questions only rule.
Can you handle it?
Okay, how long have I been a fan? Maybe a year? Honestly, I just have a crush on the bassist.
This girl.
So now I know it's a band. And not a solo
artist. Okay, cool, that's a band.
Touché, Chen.
So, does the song title have a curse word in it?
A curse word? Would that offend you?
Answer the question.
No curse words in the title, ma'am.
Aha!
2 questions left.
Got that shit wrong. So, no curse words. No, the name of the shit is not on the front. She don't know about this.
Does the band name have a person's name in it?
Mm-hmm. Nope.
Okay.
I don't think that's his name.
Last question.
Yeah, all right, I know.
Ooh.
Does the song have a long title, like four words or more?
Yes.
Interesting.
Goofy.
That's your easy. Five. Ready to guess?
Yeah. Let me look through one last time. Here's what I know. The band name doesn't have a person's name in it.
Mm-hmm.
No curse words in the song title. The song title is at least four words long. The band name is on the cover. The song is by a group, not a solo artist.
I remember.
Think that's enough to figure it out?
We'll see. Is it that one?
No, it's not. Sorry.
All right. Glitter
drink. I didn't even understand. I thought it was someone else. Fuck. That's cool. Take that shot, shorty.
Looks. How was it?
That shit was trash.
Oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
That's like corn syrup mixed with paint chips?
Hey. Thanks for playing. I'm really glad we did.
Me too. I should.
Steph, why are you looking at me like that? Why are you looking at me like that? What you
there
trying
to
get
be
into?
Something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskas. I'm gonna have to step up my game.
Mm-hmm. Alright, now she tweeted that mad fast. Bruh! Seeking worthy competition for the jukebox game, the champs continue to prove no match. Hey now, Ushot's fired. It's my first game. Hey, if you want to keep going, there's plenty more bedazzled kiwi snaps waiting for you. Should I buy more? Lost dog!
Ryan seems like a sweet guy.
Ugly ass little cartoon dog.
Charlotte's dispensary. She seems mm-hmm. cool.
Dispensary. A nigga smoking over here? Aha! These niggas be smoking and shit. That's fucking funny. I like it. That nigga shit not over here. Where the fuck I was gonna be at? Hello? Bullet hole.
Is that just a hole?
Who's shooting up in this bitch? Look at that faggot bitch. She beat the shit up that nigga. He's mad as fuck.
Now Mac's scared.
He's scared. He's scared of her. I would be too.
At least he's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose
control. Bro, if a girl gave me hands like that, I am not fucking with her no more, bro. I know she can beat my ass. Fuck all that shit. Do you like a brand or some shit?
Coupons for weed?
Coupons for weed? But so many niggas in Colorado smoke, bro. No fucking cap. Mm-hmm. Wait, what's he trying to do?
Holy shit.
Can I talk to you real quick?
What do you want?
Listen, what happened upstairs was fucked up, right? From both of us.
Mainly you, nigga.
Bullshit. And you know it. I was defending Gabe from you.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. But Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated.
Oh, his girlfriend's in the wave.
To recap all the gory details, you know?
Why should I do it for you? Woman alive?
So you're saying you want me to lie to cover your ass?
No. No, just like let me handle it.
This nigga look like a fucking tomato with blue eyes.
Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise.
we've been together 4 years.
I don't give a fuck about your relationship, nigga. Fuck up my brother. You can die. Get the fuck out of my face.
Please. Help me out.
Fuck up my face, bitch. Oh, angry ass tomato.
Oh, man. Shit. What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh, my God. Look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
Why do you give a shit?
Here we go.
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear.
Break up with this nigga, bro.
You better have a good explanation or we're done.
No, it's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
So you're lying?
About you. About why you guys are meeting behind my back.
What if Gabe was actually cheating?
Okay. So how did the fight happen?
The bastard sucker punched.
Ah, hell! You lied to my brother?
Okay.
Yeah. Shut the fuck up.
Sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
He's lying on my brother. Oh, what
God.
The fuck?
Were you there too?
Bro, call out Mac bullshit. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, I was there. Mac's telling you a whole lot of bullshit.
Dude, my girlfriend. Fuck out of here.
You know what? That doesn't even surprise me anymore. So what really happened?
Riley.
Mac barged in, accused Gabe of sleeping with you, sucker punched him, and then kicked him while he was down.
Riley, listen.
What happened to Mac's face?
I did that shit, nigga. What the fuck is you talking about?
I did that. Well, good. It sounds like he deserved it. Thanks for telling me the truth, Alex.
Hey, bro, the truth always gonna hurt, my nigga. Fuck out of here.
Are we okay?
Are you fucking serious? I'm so embarrassed by you right now.
But are we still together?
What do you think, you fucking idiot?
Oh, my God.
No.
Alex Chen?
That feels good.
Assaulting Mac Loudon on your first day here, huh?
Nigga, who the fuck is you?
I'm Jason Pike, the deputy sheriff. I'm gonna take you in for-
Bro, get out of my face, bro! Pike!
Mac assaulted Gabe. He's the one you want.
Your face! You should see your face. Oh, jeez.
Nigga.
Oh, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Gabe and I just
like, I don't know you like that, dude. You look like you stink, nigga.
I've never been pranked by a cop before. You definitely
this
got me.
This looks like you fucking stink, bro.
Thanks for being a good sport. Can I buy you a drink?
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?
Alright, Pike. Thanks, bro. Where the fuck is this nigga drink? That's my fucking question. Where does... Ooh, what's wrong with this nigga? What's good with you, bro? Look at me, ugly fat bitch.
Damn, was that prank out of line? Did I come on too strong?
You okay, bro.
I'll give you that.
You're okay, bro. I know you didn't mean it like that. You straight.
Hey, Alex.
Were you hanging out with Ducky and Gabe last night?
That nigga Mac thought I was gonna protect him. What the fuck?
So,
turn alive.
Ducky apparently lost his favorite whiskey. Possibly upstairs?
Oh, no.
You remember seeing him with it?
Oh, when I left, he was still down here. Oh, but you know what? You should check Gabe's wall of shame. Might have some incriminating evidence.
Okay, thanks.
Wall of shame? Nigga has pictures of his embarrassing moments. What's that drink about, though?
I'm ready to take you up on that drink.
All right. Alex is over 21?
Can we get,
Thanks.
And keep it quick. She's on the clock.
You You know, your brother's been talking about you getting here for months.
I'm starting to get the sense.
I even remember exactly the day he found your number. He was telling everybody in this place.
Really?
Yeah. Pretty heartwarming stuff.
Well, I've got to get back to work.
Why is this nigga gay tweaking? Wall of shame. Nigga probably gay. Who's this?
Christ. She did that to that guy's face? Steering clear.
I'll beat your ass too, nigga.
Already making friends.
What's good, nigga? What's good, bitch?
This one's from yesterday. Hold up. It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch with the bottle.
Ooh. All right, we go upstairs. She did that to that guy's face. Steering clear. I don't want to talk to your bland character, side character ass anyways, nigga. What the fuck? And Riley deserves better. Dude, please. It's been 4 years. Suck my dick, nigga. Fuck. You're not fucking safe, nigga. Hell no. Nah. Fuck is this? On the couch, nigga? It's a motherfucking couch. I feel like playing Xenoverse. I don't know why. I want to do parallel. Y'all need to do parallel quests, actually. I don't know. Just you can do a lot of them. You get moves.
Found this upstairs.
Ron, do you wanna
in
play?
Gabe's couch.
Really?
Must have been a night.
Many thanks, Alex.
Well, it's my first day working here, so put in a good word for me, okay?
She's a go-getter.
Can I pour you a glass?
No.
Allow me. My nigga Ducky. Hey, I was getting a little crunk. That's a
Alex
third drink.
Chen, a most tenacious detective.
That's
to
a
Alex.
Third drink.
Cheers.
Some strong ass shit.
I've done what Jed asked me to do. I should see if he needs.
Alright, I know you seen that shit, bro.
Damn boys, always.
Nikki,
time to grow up.
A little close up. What's on that fucking menu? I wonder.
Venison and leek pie.
Hell nah.
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon. Speak of the devil. How you feeling?
Not great. Not awful.
I got Alex covering for you.
For real? We need to talk. I'll be on the rooftop, okay?
Man, what you...
Okay.
Aw, don't be a little bitch, bro. Today.
You did great work. You'll be a damn fine addition to our team. Not to mention, you can sure hold your liquor. You can't keep an injured man waiting. You better go upstairs.
Why do that?
Thanks.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Anything new? Can I see how old Shorty is? I don't even know.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay.
Now my phone. 2 hour warning. Typhon mining will be detonating charges in 2 hours. If you are marked danger zone, you must begin clearing out now. Both got Zeta first, nigga.
I'm to talk to Gabe.
Talking to my brother Gabe, then I'm about to get on Xenoverse. Be a little bitch, bro. Let me know. Silent treatment.
Are you giving me the silent treatment? I'd understand if you were. Gabe, I'm really sorry.
Alcoholic ass nigga.
What? Did you rehearse that move?
No.
He fucking did.
Only in my mind. So, need a manager for your underground cage fighting career?
Gabe, I'm really sorry.
How many bones have you broken? Like, on other people?
Dude, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't apologize. I'm fine. Now that we're talking about it, I never realized.
Kick your ass, nigga.
That I can kick your ass.
Yeah, I guess. I never realized what your life must have been like. On your own.
But Alex not like other bitches that be fighting. She don't pull hair or slap. She boxing, bro. She for real got hands.
When I pulled you off the mat and you hit me, I was angry. Then I thought about how you took him apart. Mm-hmm. Like you've done it before.
You was angry at me. Did it? I'll talk about myself.
Kids in foster care fight a lot. I learned how to defend myself. Mm-hmm.
I'd say. I can tell there's something going on with you. Something troubling you.
No, because you're not going to fucking believe me, bro.
Maybe it's time you open up.
I want to talk to Gabe. But what can I even say right now to explain what happened with Mac?
You beat his ass. Ain't nothing else to it. My past, Lee, not the power of the fucking past.
Growing up in the system was hell. In my first foster home, an older boy followed me into the bathroom, so I pushed him out. He got angry. So did I. Then I broke his nose.
Bro, Alex got hands.
In the second home, one of the other kids committed suicide.
Oh yeah, her friend.
And I couldn't eat for a month. After a couple of weeks in the fifth home, I got so depressed that my new parents sent me to a hospital.
Damn.
I never saw him again. The hurt follows me everywhere. I see other kids get adopted, leave the system. Not me. They never picked me.
That's not her fault, LeBron. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up.
I'm broken.
Bro, she's been through so much shit. One of her homies killed herself.
Wouldn't you? After all this time, it's hard not to take it personally. And it just keeps happening.
She has perfect teeth! Better teeth than you, nigga.
You've got a home, a job, a girlfriend. Got it all figured out. And I don't.
LeBron, bro, you're ugly. Be quiet. This is a deep moment. You got glasses too, nigga?
I don't need a light.
Just take it.
I don't need a light. Just take it. I don't smoke, nigga.
What is this?
A reminder.
Looks like a match to me.
That was the last matchbook I got when I was still in juvie. Did some pretty unsavory stuff to score it.
And you still have it?
Yeah.
People serious about it.
I carry it with me everywhere.
Oh.
When I got out, I went through the last few matches real quick. Obviously.
Mm-hmm.
I could never bring myself to use the last one. It reminded me how bad life got. And how much better I was going to make it.
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
I don't know what to say.
You're welcome.
See, Gabe, you was being a little bitch at first. We even said you was angry. You know, you really shouldn't have been. But you don't be like that.
Haven and Charlotte. I couldn't believe they were real. Everything before was such hell. Now it's different. You can do the same. Start a new life. You made it out of the system, Alex. You survived. It's time to move on.
It's not that simple, bro. Niggas be going through shit. Niggas, still simple. Fighting demons, bro.
I've made so many
I'm still
mistakes.
Fighting my we demons.
Survival isn't a neat and tidy process, but it's way better than the alternative.
You right.
Don't forget, I'm here to help you. That's not gonna change.
But we want to get on Xenoverse, dude. We just said! Nigga, you agreed! You're like, okay, Lauren?
So, when were you gonna tell me about
you never said that!
Oh, shit, you found it.
You say you didn't want
to
get on.
A huge surprise.
Surprise?
Okay, bro.
Well, what do you think?
I love it. Thank you so much.
Of course. Welcome home.
You spent money?
Oh, hey, dude, what's up? Hey. Is Ethan up here? No, he was heading home. He was, but I haven't seen him.
No fucking way he still went.
You don't think.
Maybe. Fuck, maybe he did. What is it?
I think he went up to the mountains.
If he actually did, we need to move. Now. Let's go.
Dumbass little kid. That nigga need his ass beat. Take the phone away. No more fucking comics. That nigga need an ass beating, bro. We'll save the game right here. We're not here, nigga.
Ethan.
Fat ass phone. Pick up. What is that? Oh, hell no. That nigga got a brick. What is this nigga, the 50s? Niggas was loving those back then.
This way. Wow. Been a while since I was up here.
You don't do your ranger stuff around here?
Private land. Outside of my jurisdiction. Dad brought me up here a bunch when I was little, though.
Your life was...
That was back before mining meant blowing the tops off.
Yeah, keep forgetting LeRon was an accident. Damn. Should have stayed one. Touch base with the... Inborn.
Postpone tonight's blast until we find him. Oh. At least we're not racing the clock. Hey, you good? Charlotte's got to be losing it right now. She's tough. Always has been. Come on.
What the fuck was that?
This kid. Can you imagine the shit we would have caught from Dad if we'd done anything like this?
Well, his name is Gabriel, but niggas call him Gabe. We can find him. You just said gay, Zaire.
Hey, thanks again for your help.
Yeah, I heard gay.
Of course.
I'm gonna go take a look around. Let me know if you spot any sign of Ethan.
Sure. I can do that. How is Ethan planning to get
it? It sounded like you said gay, bro. Would it lie?
Landed a job on my first day. Maybe this fresh start is still salvageable.
Hell, bro, Jed is that guy. I know Jed got hoes. Sincerely, Reginald McAllister III. Damn, she changed that status something fast.
Those two weren't the best match.
One of your damn, she changed that shit to is single. That's good. Was good.
Haven has an indie movie theater. Impressive.
Hey, hey, Riley, you're single? Hey. I got her number. I'm gonna text her. Well, I can't. Well, that's funny. Kind of like, I can't save. Is it auto saves, I'm guessing? I'm gonna just assume, okay. Good stream, good first stream, you know. Yeah.